Spring football continues for the Jackrabbit football team this week as the Jacks put on the pads for the first time on Thursday. In this edition, focusing on the linebackers, GoJacks.com caught up with Christian Rozeboom, who will lead the Jackrabbit midsection this fall. The Iowa native had a good offseason off the field, but he says the time away from the turf made this week that much sweeter to be back in action.
Yeah, it's great. It's a lot more fun than lifting weights all the time. Finally get to play what you love, and just with all the guys out here, it's great. Been a really good effort with all the guys. The workouts were tough, but glad to be done, glad to be playing football again. It's the main thing.
Rozeboom will anchor a linebacker unit that will miss two key cogs from the last few years. Jesse Bobbitt and Dallas Brown are now lost to graduation, a duo who racked up nearly 500 tackles in their Jackrabbit careers. They did a tremendous job of mentoring Rozeboom in the fall last season, and he actually led all Jacks in tackling with 132 stops. He says he learned a lot on the fly, but he's got a long ways to go, especially as the lead man this year.
It was a huge factor for me and my success. Even not in the games, I'd ask him questions out of practice, and they'd help me out. And then even on the field, obviously, that was the biggest deal. Helping me out, helping understand what's going on and all that, yeah.
With a few extra months under his belt, Rozeboom believes he can make life easier on himself as a sophomore as the game slows down a bit this spring, and he'll try to simplify things at the position as well.
Just doing my job, knowing what I need to do, not trying to do other people's jobs. And then, yeah, this year, just like I said before, expanding on what I know and understanding every little detail and maybe the stuff that I didn't catch last year, trying to catch this year. So I need to help out those guys. They're new, and then trying to expand my leadership and my vocal leadership on the field, helping them guys out. So
Rozeboom and linebackers coach Jimmy Rogers will have their work cut out for them. They'll have the task of mentoring guys like Eric Kleinschmidt, Logan Backhaus, Jake Harms, and others who will compete for spots.
Harms, he's played a lot. He's gotten a lot of reps. I'm not too worried about him. Kleinschmidt, yeah, obviously he knows what he's doing. And then Logan Backhaus has come in at the SAM, and he's been playing really well. He knows what he's doing, and yeah, so that's pretty cool.
Following today, Rozeboom and the rest of the crew will have just 4 more weeks of spring ball left before the session ends. So they're trying to make the most of their time and get in sync with the rest of the Jackrabbit defense, which is looking to improve after ranking 5th in the Missouri Valley in 2016.
Just get better every day, helping those young guys out, and then just getting better at the little things while we still can play football, and then going to the off-season again in the summer and expand on what I know.